Hey Porter, hey Porter, would you tell me the time? How much longer will it be till we cross that Mason-Dixon line? At daylight, would you tell that engineer to slow it down? Or better still, just stop the train, cause I want to look around. Hey Porter, hey Porter, what time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can see the light of day? When we hit Dixie, will you tell that engineer to ring his bell and ask everybody that ain't asleep to stand right up and yell? Light outside. This old train is puffing smoke and I have to strain my eyes. But ask that engineer if he will blow his whistle, please. Cause I smell frost on cotton leaves and I feel that southern breeze. Hey Porter, hey Porter, please get my bags for me. I need nobody to tell me now that we're in Tennessee. Go tell that engineer to make that lonesome whistle scream. We're not so far from home, so take it easy on the steam. Up the door. When they stop his train, I'm gonna get off first, cause I can't wait no more. Tell an engineer, I said thanks a lot, and I didn't mind the fare. I'm gonna set my feet on southern soil and breathe that southern air. Taking one more ride. Way out there in the prairie air, I guess it's in my hide. For the clickety-clack of the railroad track is calling. If a man could know where the Santa Fe goes when she gets under steam, and the big loud bell at Bond Farewell could hear her whistle scream, he's bound to go where there ain't no snow falling. One